This question is very hectic, difficult to solve it. We can see here is involved the logarithms and fractions. So let us to solve this question together. So what is meaning here going to be, copy this one first. Next step to be, what you're going to do is you are going to use the law of product, going to split this one, so we can get this one is plus log, okay, log x. This one also split it using the product rule, the law of product plus log y. So next step to be going to be you this one you get x dot xs, we get this one. Okay, we get this one is one. This one also we get one also. So that's by doing is to be, let's say this one is so you can see here this one you can see here you can see this one is a this one is a log x to y, this one log base s to x, so we get make it and the same thing, get it same. So we go to that, we make it this one become it must become the same as a log y, huh? So what is meaning you are going to get it is 1 over, okay, 1 over this one. So you get one this one become log same as a log y, the one, okay, log y x. So you get the same thing. After that, what you need to do in the next step then is to be make it common denominator to get one single fraction. How to do it then? Single fraction then. So you basically you adding this one. You adding one to here already. So what you need to do? So log y, we make it the same denominator, we get the we get this one is y x plus 1, okay, you get the common denominator. After that, what is we need to do there is next step to be, we get this one is 2 divided by this expression. So that means you can inverse it, all of them, inverse it, by spinning, you get this one, let's say this one, I copy this one, by spinning, next step, this one is, by spinning here, is normal, okay, going to be there, this one going up, okay, this one going up here there, and let's reciprocate it, okay, let's reciprocate it. So what is meaning you to do it, what you will get, this one same as this one already, okay, same as this one already, okay. So after that you will get the common denominator as the same as this one. Common thing, these are two of them are to be the same. Sorry, so when you can combine together already, they are same common denominator. So you can see the same common denominator. That's when you can minus this one copy over there, because they are same common denominator. assuming you get this one is plus, okay, plus 2, this one number you already combine, okay, become one single fraction. So after that, what you need to do is you are going to do is okay. So what is meaning you will get the common denominator. You can see the common denominator there. What is common denominator for this one? You get the common denominator fertilize 2. Okay, fertilize 2 becomes this one. So you can let this one is a they are same. They are same here, but it's they are same. Okay, this one same as this one. Okay, so simplify it. You can simplify it. So by the next step is 2 equal to pi x minus 3. Okay, after that, by seeing the answer is 2 plus 3 equal to pi x. Okay, pi x. Pi x here. After that, 5x equal to 5. S equal to 1. Solve the problem already. Thank you.